Did you know that in She's the Man? Amanda Bynes played a pivotal role in getting Channing Tatum to be cast in the film. During an interview, Bynes revealed her conviction, fighting for Tatum despite his lack of fame at the time. She saw his star potential, saying, "This guy's a star, every girl will love him." Although producers had concerns about his age, Bynes confidently reassured them, insisting, "It doesn't matter. Trust me,